So, world class, eh? Now I'm solving some of the important questions of group A, I know. So, group A of science. Exam ma questions ekdamai sajilo auncha tara lekhne tarika ma bhar parcha. So, jaile pani exam ma lekhda khere chai question number 1 ko solve garera chha hamle. Aba question number 1 ma chai jasto 15 वटा क्वेश्चन छ भने चाहिँ एबिसिडी वाला क्वेश्चन हुन्छ होइन सो तपाईँले चाहिँ क्वेश्चन नम्बर ए क्वेश्चन नम्बर बी भनेर सुरु गर्दा हुन्छ सो तपाईँ क्वेश्चन नम्बर नम्बर के भयो त ए होइन एमा तपाईँले अब एन्सर होइन यो गोलो पनि नलगाइदिनुहोस् गोलो लगाउँदा राम्रो देखिँदो रहेछ सो एमा चाहिँ जस्तो ग्राभिटेसनल कन्सट्यान्टको बारेमा कुरा गरेछ होइन सो पहिला यसरी ग्राभिटेसनल कन्सट्यान्ट भनेर लेख्ने त्यसपछिबाट जी लेख्ने अनि सुरुमै लेख्ने एफ इक्वल्स टु जिएम एम बाई आर स्क्वायर त्यसपछिबाट एफ आर स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टु जिएमएम अनि एफ आर स्क्वायर बाई एमएम इक्वल्स टु जी सो ग्राभिटेसनल कन्सट्यान्ट इज द फोर्स अफ attraction between two heavenly bodies the two bodies of masses of unit masses of masses of 1 kg of masses of 1 kg and are separated by 1 meter distance. Mathematically, Z is equal to force into 1 meter per square upon 1 kg mass into 1 kg mass. So Z equals to F. Z equals to its unit is Newton meter square per kg square its value is 6.67 into 10 to the power minus 11 Newton meter square per kg square. So this is the solution for first question just go ready jama 1 marks for the question number B relationship between density liquid and off thrust panel sir so first when you write the off thrust equals to s rho z where u is ratio or anything density of liquid energy is gravity so of thrust is the upward acting force which works against gravity. Question number C. Alternative source of energy. Those sources of energy which is renewable and doesn't harm the ecosystem and its habitat is alternative sources of energy example hydroelectricity generation, wind energy, solar energy, and etc. Dima question number Dima Jain thermometer is a device that helps to measure the hotness and coldness of a body so it works on a principle of calorimetry. That is, heat gain equals to heat loss. About remedial way of myopia, so question number E, Martin. Remedial way of myopia. Myopia is known as short-sightedness. That is, नजिकको कुरा देखे उसले नजिकको कुरा देख्यो टाढोबाट कुनै कुरा आयो देखेन टाढोबाट कुनै कुरा आयो देखेन अब उसले चस्मा लगाउँछ टाढोबाट कुनै कुरा आउँछ डाइभर्ज हुन्छ टाढोबाट कुनै कुरा आउँछ डाइभर्ज हुन्छ र उसको रेटिनामा फर्म हुन्छ सो यो कन केभ लेन्स इक्जाममा तपाईँले तिनवटा बनाउनु परेन एउटा मात्रै बनाए पुग्छ थर्ड फिगर बनाए हुन्छ युजिङ अफ lens is the remedy for myopic eye yeti lekhi puksa ab let's go for question number f so question number f ma cha two metalloids so prashna chai metalloids bhanne bitikai These are the elements which can lose as well as gain equal number of electrons to get stability. Example ma huncha carbon so C silicon so 14 so these are metalloids jastai gari germanium is also metalloid so these are some of the metalloids hai aba salts used to make medicine for eye bhanesa hana So medicine for eye mask, NS4Cl. So this is ammonium chloride is going inside. This is buffer salt, slightly acidic, slightly acidic salt. You know what I'm saying? NS4 ma OH rakhe bhane NS4 OH huncha H ma Cl2 jodyo bhane HCl huncha ani sorry ani yo HCl ra NS4 OH jodyo bhane chai NS4Cl plus H2O, so this is ammonium chloride, which is acidic salt. HCl word aako bhayera yela acidic salt ko rupma chai hersam. Ab now some of the very important question. Question number H ma cha 2 O's of copper ma chai copper pyrite, so CuFeS2 and the copper glands, then Cu2O. Then I say, question number I imagine chemical pollution. So in the atmosphere, so that your hair get mixed with pollutants, causing several defects. Is chemical pollution. So some pollutants are carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, sulfur trioxide, and then chlorofluorocarbons, etc. So another question is number of cranial nerve tissue and spinal nerve tissue in the I don't know the exact number. Question number Z might say cranial nervous tissue spinal nervous tissue. I forgot the number, exact number. You can search it out and write it down. This is the question number K as a 2 causes of diabetes. Vanessa. So diabetes ko main cause for us, so diabetes is imbalance of sugar level in blood of an organism leads to this to case of diabetes. Oh, is my saying diabetes could cause as much as 1 month, so irregular health habits. Health habits, one ago, and jipati canicula or cani way. And also saying, insulin is less produced by beta cells of Langerhans and pancreas. So these are the causes of diabetes. So systemic circulation, may I say? The blood flow, throughout the body after pumping by heart is systemic circulation. Okay, so this is about it, and the next question is law of segregation. So M number ma. Law of segregation bhaneko chai purity of gametes. So the character which is suppressed in first generation filial generation will get expressed in second filial generation, then this process is termed as purity of gametes or law of segregation. So this is about it, guys. Now we have went to question number N. So question number N, what does it say? Well, that is environmental pollution ko barema bhancha. So the mixing of unwanted hazards in the environment, which impacts directly on day-to-day life of an organism, is environmental pollution. Example, air pollution or water pollution, the main cause is overpopulation. The main cause is unmanaged urbanization. So this is the main cause for the environmental pollution. So question number Mars. Yes, Mars is red in color. Is red in color because of the presence of iron in its surface. So in this way we solve group A of the question. So thank you so much, guys, for watching the video. Cheers.